Time right now, 5:37. This is some great news. Indianapolis welcomed 86 new United States citizens this week. They gathered outside the Indiana War Memorial to take an oath of citizenship. The ceremony was the first since March due to the outbreak. City and state officials felt this was important to hold the ceremony before the November election. The new citizens represent 29 countries from around the world.